I've written plenty of thinly veiled diatribes against the Bush administration, but this truly, I think, is my most political song. It's called When I Was a Boy.
Flowers everywhere there was.